walking destruction, creation spinning planetary rings, rocking with the constellations. Rolling north, All right, coming up next, this highly anticipated matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. So here he is, the number one middleweight contender, getting set for this 185-pound title fight. He believes this title shot should have come a long time ago, but he has let bygones be bygones. The focus now, unseating the champion in dominant fashion and starting a new middleweight legacy of his own. 25 minutes or fewer away from becoming the new champion. We will see how he performs tonight. So here's the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world making the walk, looking to defend his title. It is certainly something that he's been able to do in the past. He has been challenged on this title run. It's not as though he has run roughshod through this division, but they're all still chasing him at 185 pounds. Tonight, at least on paper, could be his most difficult challenge to date. The tape for this, our main event of the evening. Adaseya is 6 years his senior. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. All right, now to get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Yves Levine. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC middleweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 26 wins, 4 losses. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Presenting the challenger, Israel, the last style bender, Adaseya. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 15 wins, no losses. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 177 pounds. Fighting out of Houston, Texas, presenting the reigning, defending UFC undisputed middleweight champion of the world, Tavarez.
UFC belt on the line. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
They touch him up, and we are underway.
Ready?
So here we go with round one of this UFC middleweight championship fight. The consensus number one and number two 185-pounders on the roster. The middleweight champion has defended the title several times. Now looking to do just that here tonight. Oh! Back to the feet.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
all perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
And he connects there with a punch, so pretty good striking display by him thus far.
He throws everything so straight and so accurate.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Holt finishes fight.
Tavares is circling to his right. And he comes through with a big knee. Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Well, you saw the tail of the tape. He has a reach advantage and made good use of it there with that punch. Midway through round one. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. He's done. What a fight.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moment, you got to show up, and that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
The decision is inside the octagon. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2:07 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Tavarez.
All right, so there he is, the still UFC middleweight champion of the world. He has retained this title at 185 pounds for some time and showing no signs of slowing down.
This is a weight that hasn't had many middleweight champions and the silver reign for so long that every time a guy gets his hands on the belt, they're going to hold on to it for dear life. And tonight, he got the job done and remains the UFC middleweight champion.